Right, we're back again. This is much better.
Not hitting that one. No. Staircase to here. Mm-hmm. Oh, there, up there, Ducky. Yeah. I'm gonna get all of the fuel. Oh, you put a bed down, okay.
I'm just gonna destroy this one, then I'm gonna have to go. So, yeah.
You have to go.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You have to go.
Yeah, we just so bitch.
I'll stay a bit longer.
Fuck's sake.
Ducky, just put your bed upstairs or something on the
I'll put it down here, but alright, cool.
Anything up here? What's up there for? Huh? Anything on the roof? Nope. What's the point of this shit? Nothing here. Yeah, put your bed up there so you can be safer.
Cool. Lovely.
Cool. Well, I've got lots of fuel, Nick.
Well, good for you.
Cool. You're in the game, yeah?
Well, yeah. Annoying, eh? After one person leaves, for fuck's sake.
You do take ages to come on.
Oh, sorry. I've got shit to do.
Yeah, you always have so much shit.
I don't get everything fucking done for me.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
That's it. Bye, Ducky. Good night. Ducky's safe here. Oh. I wish he left me with his fucking shotgun ammo. I think that would be much more nicer for me.
Oh, you know, lifestyle.
Yeah. Right. I sent you a thing. You should be able to join my party. No? There we go. You're over there. How far are you?
I'm the same distance.
Yeah, but I can't. Didn't actually look at the map. No, I don't want none of that. Have I leveled up yet? I have. Nice. I want strength. I want a pack mule, actually. Right.
Oh. Oh
repair. Well, that's repaired. I'm gonna see if where the trader is. Oh, this is the sewer system that Ducky thought was great, but it didn't turn out to be great. Oh, that looks like that could be something. It leads to the roof.
Down a tree. Up and down a tree. Oh, fuck off.
Oh. Oh, what are these for? Oh, what? Oh, frame cubes, that's all. Yeah, what else is in here?
I've got a fucking broken arm.
Did you fall from a height or did you get attacked?
I got attacked by a fucking bird.
Sucks. Excuse me, I don't allow your authority of being up here.
Who?
These are zombies. Fuck me. I guess Ducky was in this place since. Oh, fuck me. Fat people everywhere. Holy shit! Ducky's great in that place. Not all of it. That's good. I think I'll just go towards you. I'm gonna be alone, Nicky.
Sorry?
I don't want to be alone. Plus, I can give you a, if you find any shotgunner shells, I can give you a shotgun.
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, fine.
Oh, now you want someone. Now you want to be with me.
Obviously, I don't want to be alone.
Well, welcome to my world. I recall saying that yesterday, but so, you know what everyone else said? Fuck you.
Yeah, but you could... You didn't want to fucking travel.
Not during the fucking night time.
Fine. It's only on day one. Oh, is this the PlayStation? Is this... Oh, Ducky's already raped this place. Oh, no, he hasn't. He has not. That just all collapsed and there were five of the bitches. How do I get around this fucking ass big long building? Holy shit. Is this another gunshot? It's literally just telling me to fuck off every time. Oh, look, there's that very tall-ass building over there. That'd be a great raiding place for us to do later.
Yeah, when I'm not getting fucking attacked by zombies. Yeah, great.
A fucking medkit, thank fuck. That's cream. Is that cream? Get a lot of fucking cream. Ugh. Injection needles, what I expect from this place. Okay, cool. Oh! Oh, fuck's sake.
Fuck! Well, I'm gonna die. What the fuck? How did he get down here?
Oh, Yeah, don't get back up. Don't do that.
Oh my god, that was so fucking close, man. I'm on 7 HP. I had one come through the fucking ceiling. I had three chasing me into the house. The fuck in a corner.
Fucking hell.
The bow and arrow and a club, so. A broken arm.
Right.
And I'm infected.
And you're infected. Oh, that's fine. It's gonna take ages for you to actually become one.
Sure. I recall last time it only took to 20% and then I died. I'm on 3% now.
Yeah, but I've been on 47%. Depending on how damaged you was. If you're fully healed and everything else, you...
Yeah, I was in full health then.
You're in that direction. How am I gonna get down from the...
A jump.
Dangerous, man. Dangerous, dangerous. Calm down.
Oh, like
no
dangerous.
Matter what way I go, no matter what way I go, I'm gonna fucking hurt myself badly.
Well,
shit. Oh, no.
Risk you make.
Yeah. I'm coming.
Thank you.
Oh, great. Saved. I'm fucking... oh, God, I'm getting cold. Shit. I'm gonna die of frostbite.
I think you mean hypothermia, but...
Sure, those words. I don't know enough. You are cold. Fine clothes. I am, but I got clothes on. It's just very thin and see-through. I wish I could turn off fucking rain. So, you're in a small town, yes?
Yep, pretty much.
Okay. Does anything look interesting now, or is it just...
Not really.
I don't want to use that just yet. What do I want? Do I want hive? I don't want a hive. Let's find what's in here. Bones, no.
How do I smoke? I got.
Water. Got a cooking pot. I'll get rid of paper. Another two steaks. Why not? Don't want feathers, actually. Another water. Sink, it's in the sink. Pipe. I'm gonna scrap. Mucky water I can cook that. I don't know what that is. Can I eat? Oh, these are not poisonous fucking. Can see over the cache here. Well, right now I'm very warm.
You.
Feathers are the Scooby-Doo coming for you. Oh, I got to climb over that fucking mountain again. Oh. All right, fair enough. I'll come. Right, I'm fully stocked up. No, can I make any other clothes?
No.
Fiber gloves. I gotta get rid of some stuff. Okay. What do I want to get rid of though? Sure, I'll eat that. Scrap. 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 I'll just scrap some stuff just to get fucking room. Scrap. Where? How much fiber I got? 5. Craft. Craft. Craft.
Right. Now I've got a bit more health, I can explore a bit better. What are you wearing?
Cheeky.
Cool.
That's leg armor, chest armor, coat.
I wanna see if I can find that little shop down.
Made. Can't build that stuff yet because I haven't got that thing. Alright, cool. Alright.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
It's cold since I'm having a torch on. What's this place?
I don't know.
I'm gonna say, oh, cool. I'm going to trader. Sell some stuff on me that I don't really give a fuck about. Oh, thank God, it's something fucking cool. Reloaded. I got no bullets in my shotgun. Okay. I've got 77 bullets, and that should last. But I haven't got much fucking life left on this fucking gun.
Unlucky.
I know.
Glad you have a gun.
Yeah, it took ages though. I fucking ransacked shops. And Ducky only found it because he fucking leveled up. Mystery. Did you see anything on TikTok about Tracy B? Finally finished now. Finally finished. So every single character that was like, you know, from the old, like Tracy's Beaker and all that crap, came and was on the final episode. It's called the Beaker Family.
No, I have not, to be honest.
Don't worry, dear. I'm not going to go after you. Even though you're badly designed. Actually, no, I take that back. Right, time to climb this motherfucking mountain to get over this motherfucking adventure.
Oh, yes, I've just found a pipe rifle. Pipe machine gun. Let's go. Ashley, you dead?
No, just make it chew in something. Do you want to, you know? Let me know in your town if you can find trader because obviously I've been exploring for a bit now.
Find what?
The trader. So we could do missions together. Missions, trader. Bye bye. Me
why is she dragging on the floor? She's not even standing, she's just dragging on the floor. Oh. Okay, that's nice. A bit unfair.
Oh, I can see where you are because for some reason, when you're far away, it sort of like shimmers a little light in the distance. Have you ever noticed that with players from far distance now?
Okay. I'm always on my own. What the fuck?
That's my thesis that when I'm ill. Let's see this again.
Oh fuck.
Might as well do some hot spicy. Might burn out the fucking shit out. Hey, Scoopy. Oh, I can't even taste it. I see the town finally.
Ooh, baby.
Right, you're in the building, yes?
I'm in a building.
What floor?
There's only one floor.
Okay. How many zum-zums?
Not enough.
Not enough zum-zums? Okay.
Enough for me to handle. I can hear one trying to break in.
Then, Nikki, sounds like you don't really need saving, but I'm going to do that anyway. Oh, box.
No, you just want to save yourself.
Hey man, Ducky left me down in a shooting range with fucking 6 zombies. I had to keep running around in a circle and fucking tapping one of them every so often.
Didn't
do it myself, bitch.
Game.
Look, I don't know why, but I can. Something's in my mouth, like hair. I think. Are you in a red building?
No. Perhaps? The fuck was that? Oh, a zombie killed himself.
No, Daniel. No. Don't ring me. Oh, you're in yellow one. I think you're in this one here.
Oh, I'm not in the yellow one.
The one after that? Oh, look.
I'm right now. I'm running towards you now anyway. That's where my bed is.
Cool.
Hi.
Hi. Now what?
I don't know, you tell me. You're the one who fucking wanted to see me.
Let's find a trader. Oh, I don't know. Which place have you explored?
I've literally just gone to these three houses. That's all I've done.
Alright. Let's go to...
It'll be on the other side of town.
Yeah, probably most likely. Can explore this house. Probably looks like so it's probably got something. Yeah, let's explore it.
Fuck.
Come in. Where did you go?
I want to find the shop. That's what I want to do.
Okay.
But I am like low on health, full inf.
Oh, I see it. This way. I don't even see you.
I can see you.
It is...
Ba-ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da.
Oh, it's a farm one. Okay, nice.
Yeah, that's the one I went to. Yeah. I couldn't remember which way it was, because it's exactly the same town I've probably spawned in yesterday.
You sell ammo, my boy. Not shotgun ammo. You have a look at. You can have a look. Oh. Vending machine. Anything in the vending machine? Now?
Sale is a sale, even if it's to a scumbag like you. I don't like you. Don't just stand there with your thumb up your ass. Get the job done.
Doing.
So basically, I want to see if I can get in here. This is what leads to our upstairs, and I could be something up here. There is something up there. That's the what's it called? To get into his little room area. Right, let's have a proper look what's inside. Right. May I see your inventory, okay. Fuck me, night vision goggles. Seat now. Workbench. Bullets.
Ash.
Yep.
I'm in there.
Watch yourself, stranger. I know some fellas.
Look up.
How did you get in there?
Oh my god, you suck at parkour. Go to the end of here. Oh my god, there's a backpack. Go on the end. See where the roof meets.
Oh, okay.
And then you just strafe jump on the side, see? Fucking idiot.
I'm a bit interested in.
You're not bringing counterfeit money in here, are you?
Wait, but... That's the thing, you can't break anything. But you can't even get to where he is.
True. But I thought, he could actually get there.
You could fucking search, like, everything behind him anyway.
No, right. I just wanted to see. Right, what can I see? Special thing. Gloves, gun, ammo, pipe, shotgun.
Get the hell out of my store! It's for real, customers!
Alright, let's do a mission. Alright, do you have any jobs? Fetch? Let's do a fetch. Fetch one's nicer. 225 meters away.
I'll give you work, but you better not disappoint. Let's get one thing straight. You're not working with me.
Alright, Lucky, let's go on a venture.
Why are we leaving?
If you click on the thing, you actually get to, join it and actually get the reward as well.
Yeah, I know that.
Yeah, so you should be able to see where it is.
Yeah, and that wasn't my question. My question is, which way are we going? Because if you can hear in your headphones, there's zombies out there.
We're going to the right direction where it's going. Oh, I didn't see the left one.
See, that's what I fucking mean, you idiot.
It can come out now. Got one left, but you know. None left.
That's not what I'm afraid of. I'm afraid of you fucking shooting me.
Okay. Well, see if we can get ourselves some more ammo. Oh, more shit. I thought it was a fucking dog was gonna scream. Not scream, but you know. Gonna go for a mission. Gonna. Oh, it's a trailer park thing. So we've got to go in all of them without leaving the area. Lovely.
Not really. You only have to find what you're fetching, and that's it.
True, but you can find something actually cool to stash. That's a really shit ass behind me. You're not moving, are you okay?
I'm just sorting my inventory because I've got like a load of shit on me, so. Okay, now I'm here. You know the dogs are going to break out very quickly, yeah? We just fucking double teamed that one. Ash. Why the fuck are you not speaking?
Oh, sorry, I'm copping. But where's your to go to bit?
Oh, let me check.
Just give me some shotties.
Yeah, mine's in that building. Yep.
Alright, cool. I'll help you in a second.
Don't worry, I'll just stay on the roof until the dog breaks out, and that's when you're cut.
Ready to go?
Oh. Let me find it first. Like, you're missing loot that we actually need.
Shit.
Right, I've got it.
To ours we go. I do think this trader's a bit selfish that he won't, like, you know, let us stay the night at all.
Because it's his placement.
Weighted head mod. Nah, I'll just get a book. Yeah. Do you have any jobs for me? Let's do... Which one? Don't just stand there with your thumb up your ass. Get that job. Mate!
like it, Snappy. I gotta take a crap.
Damn, you smell like now, the day.
Take the reward and get the hell out of here.
Repair.
Off, can I?
Oh, I wanna do that. Listen. Please tell me this I'm really cool up there. Probably not.
Shit, man. I treat you that good and you don't even fucking tip me.
I ain't tipping you, was this ain't Vegas.
So in total, how much money did you?
How much? I lost over $2,500.
Are you proud of that?
Yeah, why not? Plenty of money.
I guess if you're happy, you're happy.
Would you expect? What else is gonna happen when you go to Vegas? Are you 400 meters, man? Why are you not speaking, man?
I fucking touched it back, man. Sorry, man. Sorry. Medication. Just.
Be your own fucking room, man. Don't loot the rooms I'm in because you can't be asked to loot the ones you're in.
Move! I can't can't swing when you're in the way.
Okay, did we just... Didn't want to kill it? No?
No, it only came off to you. Chance. Oh, I got... My wedding weapon's fucking broke.
I've actually found a fucking splint. Oh, look who comes now to the fucking rescue, huh?
Only because I couldn't fucking, what's the word, break the fucking thing, was it? I don't want any of that. I want fucking... Ah, oh, finally! No, I don't think I have a fucking weapon.
For fuck's sake, man, like, you're gonna get me killed more than anything, if I'm honest.
Well, sorry, I have a back turn, and you think I've got eyes back in my head. Great, well done. Well, get the other side of loot.
Well, I would have, but, you know, that's probably got a fucking attack, and my axe is broken. Why do you need forged iron to make a fucking baseball bat? No sense.
Does the image look wood or metal?
Oh, it's wood. There's a baseball bat.
Metal rod inside? I don't know.
Only for like a professional one.
Entrance to get into the loft. Only there is. Kinda. I don't want to swing near you. Just oh, you got some hammer. Nice.
Can make a basic stone one.
Oh, we've done it then. I was like, well done.
No. Nope. Nice. Oh. Oh, yeah, my sledgehammer thingy broke.
Okay.
Got stone on you.
No. Oh shit. Oh yes, I do. I can give you half.
I needed 10, but then... Oh wait, no. Actually, that'd be enough because I can just repair it now.
Thank fuck. Sometimes behind pictures, there's like another one. I do not want glass on me because it gives you the option to fucking eat the shit. Ugh. Oh, okay. I believe in you. I'm gonna go left. I got one. And it's gonna be shit. Done it. There you go.
What's
inside?
Shotgun.
Oh.
Arrows and cash.
Nice. Should I meet you there?
I can do.
Cool, I'll meet you there. Ugh. I hope this one gives me ammo. Or a repair kit. One could only dream of a repair kit.
Gonna make it. I need some ammunition.
What guns have you got on you?
A pipe pistol, pipe rifle, and a shotgun.
I can give you some pistol ammo.
That's fine. I've got like 3 mags.
When you get back to this place, we need to find a place to sleep. You said you had a bed somewhere, didn't you?
Yeah, that was back where you found me, pretty much.
Yellow house, was it?
It weren't secure, it was just in case I died and we're near to spawn.
Oh, it gave me information of a baseball bat. Fine, I'll just get that. Never mind, looks like shit. Please tell me he's got like a secret repair kit that I was blind and couldn't see.
If you didn't see it, I must have had it. Must have found it. You bland.
I'd shake your hand.
Just get the fuck out of here.
The way you smell.
It's not happening. Safe on the floor. No. Oh, this guy has no safe. Looks like he's a shit fucker. And that's lucky for him. Okay, we've got 3 in-game hours. That's like 30 minutes.
Acting like it's a blood moon.
No. I'm back to. And I'll be on tomorrow.
No refunds. Deal's done. Now beat it, fucker.
Oh, I forgot to sell my shit. What do I not want to buy? I do not want.
Some things I don't even know.
Right, rude bastard. Let's go to your thing. Right. Scrap. Oh, I better like punch some grass up. Is it over this side? That's a tractor thing. Oh my god, a repair kit. Why is it? What's above? Oh, yes.
Oh, it's nowhere near here, Ash. My bed's all the way, like 300 meters away.
Fuck it, 300 meters away. Alright, cool, I'm coming down.
I
Oh, don't you dare. No, no. No, no. Ah, oh, shit, I used the wrong gun. Oh, got you one shot. That's actually pretty good. Go, me. Dog kennel. There's a dog in this place. Hell no. Ah, oh, there it is. Okay.
Doing?
See if I can upgrade him. So this is the place. Nice home.
Really a home, but...
Well, it's, I like what you did to the place.
I haven't done nothing to the...
Oh, do I have anything on me? No, I've got no meat on me. Right, I'm gonna make a... Nice. I'll help you tidy up the place.
Oh, thanks. Nice of you. I don't know how that hit you.
Cool. Do you want to put me out of my misery?
Why?
So I can stop feeling hungry.
So lucky I had to reload.
Don't waste your bullet. Alright, waste your bullet.
He you back. I don't know how you're meant to get back. Well, you can get back up in here through the roof. By the way. You put me out of my misery because I'm infected.
Sure. Death by fire. I'm doing a slow death. Painful and slow.
And it's me who put you out of your misery, I think.
Yeah, I know. I'm not wasting ammo fucking anyway. Oh, shit. Oh.
Waste ammo anyway. Rubbish.
No, not always, no. Got a nice kitchen here. Cooking a nice meal. Watch the covered doors we can shut. Oh, he's been working out, yeah? Nice.
Huh?
Oh no, he's been working out. Oh, you. Been working out, yeah?
Yeah, man. Body you.
I just picked up keys or something.
Probably for the door. The door that I broke. I mean.
Any other holes anywhere? I can oh, that's a fucking ceiling. Okay. Well, we just won't go in this room no more. Right, so it's got this place, a little one bathroom, one on the sweet one. Oh, no, we're not gonna. Oh, no, no, we have. Share this one.
Now what?
I guess we just wait.
Wait.
Stupid French color. If we want to be brave, we can and it's just explore, or we could just wait.
Yes, it's exciting, ain't it?
Alright, put some stuff in your chest, there you go. Right, do you need any help? Oh no. we can go exploring as well.
Yeah, we'll go through the roof.
Yeah, after.
Did not build enough. Like, the sun's not even down, and it's like, let's hide.
I wonder if it was in that church. Oh, I just took it. Oh, you're already in the church. Okay, never mind.
This is where I was before.
This is metal stuff. This is metal work. Okay. There's got to be another way inside this place.
Where is here?
Oh. What's inside the coffin? Rotten flesh. Food. Oh-ho! Oh, boys. I thought that was going to be so cool down. No, they had to fucking put shit.
Yep. Well, this is a small church.
There's a hole up there. Oh, it's just broken bricks somewhere. This house you've been to, I think we both went there.
Which house?
This one here? The yellow and red?
Oh, I was going the other way, but... but no, okay, this one we have been in.
This one?
Okay. Yeah, because that's where the quest was. And there's another church here.
Let's see if there's another way to get inside first before we break. Because we might have the emergency thing. Oh, here. That was the thing. Oh, it's this house. Yes. This is a great survival house.
Yeah, the one with mimes. Yeah, sure. Oh fuck! I hate it when it glitches and it looks like the zombies are still alive, but they're not.
Another one. Reloading. Reloading again. Don't press that button, that'll open the shop.
Really?
Just making sure that you know.
Of course I fucking know.
That's downstairs. shit, I forgot you run at night time. Fuck. Reload faster.
Ouch.
Sorry, it was at him, not you. Shit, one more ammo. Oh, fuck you, that one. That's a stupid thing. Oh, this is nice. Oh shit, give me a second, I need another zombie.
I'm sure you got it.
Oh shit!
Fuck! Fuck! For fuck's sake!
Alright.
Fucking hell, man.
We're close by.
I only ever die when I'm with you. Can't even get out because weirdly one of the fucking blocks have been deleted.
Yeah, just pick the top ones up and just go upwards. Where are you coming from, you fucking stupid zombie?
I don't know how it fucking appeared.
Well, that it broke the block and then came running through because I was looking at that there and didn't see it. So now I built a stone wall there, so it should stay there for longer. Isn't it right through the fucking ceiling? Oh, it's coming. Stop moving. Still miss. exploded and then sealed into the case. So I know if it's that time. If there's a repair kit in it, I would like to have it for my shotgun. Actually, I don't. Said a fucking dog.
Nothing.
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 Really?
Great. I mean, have a quick look. Out of the way.
Oh, it broke through a fucking... Okay.
I mean, with five of them, it's not that hard. Stupid pit lock. Aha, pick locked it. And nothing.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got to stand here to shoot it. It's shooting from the side. Stand here.
Love how a shotgun shell, shotgun to the face doesn't kill it. Oh, fucker. Now it's dead.
What was that room you can go through? I went through. Hang on.
Why'd you do that?
Yeah, you want to throw the blocks?
Why'd you remove them?
I don't know.
If it was our only way out.
It takes some time for them to go through the thing. It's fine. What time is it?
Yeah, but I was literally about to go back out.
Well, I'm about to go offline, like I said.
Well, you did say, because you were quiet for like a couple of minutes.
Earlier, I said it out when it... It was like 9:05.
That was an hour ago, and a lot of shit has gone through.
Well, nonetheless, I did say it. So, ha. Huh.
Could it be possibly when you were muted yourself, like, a couple of times already?
It could be, but either way, exactly. I said it. Well, either way, we're in this room, we're all safe, so I'll let you log off first, so it doesn't crash.
Bang.
Good night. DK won't be on tomorrow, so I'll continue.